long time.
What was that? They're not a long, long time. Play to play time. Oh! Yeah, you're right. So, we should do playtime.
I mean, didn't you, like, write out the entire story, remember?
Yeah, I think I still have the book that we actually wrote it in, so... I mean, yeah, we can do playtime! Yeah, so, do you know where I left off? I think Oddsock was gonna get, like, revenge on your entire team, but... I don't think Oddsock would want to play with us now, would he?
No, probably not.
Well, now we have to come up with a fill-in story. Ugh, I hate filler.
You know, we were supposed to have, like, 10 whole playtimes, right?
Yeah.
Well, but right now we're on our 7th. So instead of doing 10, let's do 8.
But wait, we're gonna do 10!
Well, we don't want to do, like, filler stuff, you know? I mean, we already did with the 6 playtime we had.
I guess you're right.
Let's just get to the main point, the main event, you know what I'm saying? Let's get to the battle.
Wait, what?
I remember when you were writing it, you said, alright, our 9th playtime is gonna be a battle. Remember?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
So we're just gonna skip over playtime 7 and 8. So we're just gonna pretend that this is our 7th playtime. And then, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So, I mean, yeah, that sounds pretty good.
Yeah, so, the series will only be having, 8 episodes. And, you know, originally it was gonna have 10, but, you know, we didn't want to make filler episodes, so we just decided to skip 2 over. So we're doing this.
Who are you talking to?
What are you talking about? I'm not talking to anyone.
You were just talking, like, in front of you.
But, was I? Weird. I don't remember. Anyways, you ready to play?
Yeah, let's go get everybody. Come on.
Let's do this. Alrighty, guys. We are going to fight Toad's team. The only way that I can get my toys back is if we fight off Toad. So, that's exactly what we will be doing.
Who's ready to fight?
Wow, how rude.
Oh, yeah, you know I'm ready to fight because I'm Mario. Oh, sorry, I'm a little bit late for the meeting. Here, I'm going to take a big bath.
Oh, Mario, how did I tell you this? You were kind of written out of the story.
What? No, this can't be.
Yeah, sorry, but, we kind of skipped over, you know, a few playtimes and stuff, so, you're kicked out. It's not for personal, it's just, like, you know, the story that Toad created. You know, like, he created the story, and then, like, they were pretty much just playing it. It's the playtime, you know? So you can just leave.
Wow. You guys are so mean.
I'm sorry.
No, I don't want to hear your apology. No. You guys are so mean to me. Every single day, you guys bully me.
That's not true.
Yeah, look, you made him cry. You guys are so... You bully me every day.
I don't bully you. What are you talking about?
You make fun of me. You say I'm fat. You call my names. You say that I go to the buffet every Sunday.
But you do.
Wow, how rude. Forget this. I've had enough. Wario's gonna go find some new friends.
Okay, go find new friends. I could seriously care less.
What? Oh, you make me cry.
Okay, then. Anyway, we are going to fight off Toad's team for my Spider-Man toy. Who's ready to fight? You guys are all supposed to say, like, oh, yeah, me. Look, I'm just doing this because you said that you were going to pay me. Yeah, same here.
But guys, you guys are supposed to do it for free. It's not about the money.
It's about the playtime experience. I care about the money, man. Yeah, I can kind of actually agree with Roy here. The money's, you know, a big part of it. Also, don't ask why my voice has just changed. But, this is my new voice, I guess. But yeah, I agree with Roy.
Hello, guys. I know it's been a while since our last playtime. But you know what they say.
Work it, make it, do it.
Makes us
harder,
better,
faster, stronger.
And then now that don't kill me. It only makes us stronger. I need you to hurry up now, because I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, because I can't get much longer.
Okay, that's enough. Can we please stop singing Kanye?
Okay, yeah, you're right. So, let's do this playtime.
That's crazy.
Well, 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 if it isn't Bowser Jr.
Yes.
Well, we see that...
Shit.
We see that you're planning to get back to Spider Man's way.
Yeah, and what are you gonna do about it?
Well, me and Yoshi. Yeah. Me and Yoshi. You're gonna get it first.
Wait, don't you guys already have it?
Shut up. You guys never get it from us.
Oh, yes, we are. Because Bowser Jr. already made the plan. So, basically, me and Roy.
Shut up.
So, basically.
Okay.
Well, you're never gonna get it.
Alright, so when are we putting this plan into action? Today, Larry. Today.
The plan.
Goes into action. So you remember the plan, right?
Oh yeah, of course I do.
Well then? Gotta do it. I gotta go gather everybody, so yeah. Okay.
La 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 la. Just enjoying my time looking at a blank screen. So enjoyable.
Man, do I just love watching this?
I got my eyes on them. Let's do this thing. Okay, Junior, are you ready?
Copy that. I'm going.
Charge! Yes,
Charge!
Oh dear God.
What, Larry?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just come on, just continue with this. Yeah. Okay.
Lemmy, can you fill in for me?
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, all right, thanks. I'm just gonna sit out and watch for now. Just gonna sit out and watch.
We got you, right?
That's crazy. We got you, right?
Actually, my hands are white.
But you know whose hands aren't white?
The Koopalings.
Yoshi.
Oh yeah, that's true. But their hands aren't red.
Oh yeah, but you know whose hands are red? Michael Jordan.
He's red-handed?
Of course not, dummy. But you know whose hands are red? Someone's hands are red here.
Oh, that's me, right?
Yep, it's you. So anyways, my point that I'm trying to make is that someone here is a traitor.
Okay, well, it's obviously Red Yoshi. I mean, just talk about his hands being red.
Hey. Just because my hands are red doesn't mean that I'm the one that let the blood spill.
What?
Well, personally, to me, I think, it might be,
Huh. Oh, I know who it is.
What? Oh, yeah, who?
Roy!
Why me?
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna have to agree with Lemmy on this one.
It's not Roy. We promise, right, Yoshi?
Yeah, Yoshi. Okay, well, you guys just made it a whole lot more obvious. Yeah, it's Roy. Let's get him out of here.
Yeah, you hear that, Roy? You're kicked out of the group.
That's fine. I don't want to be in your stupid little cookie club anyways.
Okay, was that just me that heard, like, Roy's voice? I mean, kind of sounds like a girl. Honestly, at this point, I'm, like, slowly starting to think Roy's girl.
Well, it wasn't Roy.
Huh?
Huh?
Huh? Tangerines?
It was actually someone that has been a part of the group for far longer. In fact, it's one of the very first people that Junior got. And they've been working with us since the beginning. Ever since you hired.
Attack! Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Yoshi!
Ah! Wait, Yoshi, are you kidding me? We've been working since the beginning. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Larry was the traitor. I should have known my own brother was such a little baby, traitor baby.
What?
It still hurts, but
yeah, that's where stuff gets good, so I'm just, you know, kind of just joining in.
Charge!
Ryoshi, please.
No, they promised me so much more than you guys did.
They promised me games.
They promised me money.
That's pretty much it.
Bye-bye, Larry. It was nice knowing you.
Oh, yeah. Junior's back after his bowling his injury. Get your hands off me. You can't touch a girl. You can't fight women. Okay, that's illegal and it's against the law.
Okay, we all have equal rights, just like you men. Can you get that through your little tiny brain?
Yoshi, 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 Yoshi.
Side turn. Oh, wow. The only time I'm actually thankful to not be a guy. Oh, dear.
You're so mean to me every single day. But shut up. Oh, what a stupid guy.
No, listen. You can't push me off there.
Oh, yes, I can. Well, if I'm falling off, we're going off together.
Oh, that wasn't that bad. That wasn't that bad at all.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Listen, radios are relaxed.
It's just a playtime.
Yeah, but we gotta get this out as real as possible, right?
I guess you're right. I have already got hurt. It's a little more brain damage, am I right?
I should have known that I shouldn't have trusted you. All you are is just a filthy little money bag greedy. Worth nothing. Red Yoshi.
Now see, now you're just expressing your true colors.
I'm not expressing nothing. This is just how you are. I thought you actually cared about us. I thought you cared about me getting my toys back. How would you feel if somebody stole your games? I'm sure you wouldn't feel too good. That's it. We're going down.
No, stop. You're crazy.
Did they actually jump down the stairs?
Yeah.
Well, it's gonna be a while, until our next playtime, huh?
Unfortunately, probably yes.
No, whatever. We got the main point sound, so...
I guess that's the end of our playtime, huh?
If I'm gonna be honest with you, I was not a big fan of that playtime.
Yoshi was taking it so seriously. Guys, I'm scared.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna go. Well, I guess I'll see if Junior's okay. I'm gonna go play with balls. You wanna play balls with me?
Yoshi, Yoshi.
Oh, you're gonna listen to music?
Yoshi.
Oh, okay, well, if that's the case, I have your earbud. Yoshi is definitely a fan of Andrew Tate.
Alright, so Junior, are you even okay?
Yeah, I'm totally fine, Larry.
I don't know, Junior. I mean, you struggled to even go up the steps.
Larry, I was fine. Totally. Anything for playtime. And while I have a feeling that, you know, maybe my legs may be broken, same with my arms and my hips and my rib cage. And one other thing that I will not mention. You should just know what that is.
What are you talking about? Let's just say it wasn't from the fall. It was from a, I guess you could say a slide.
Oh. That still hurts.
Hey, am I ready? Anything for playtime?
Oh, dear God.
Alright, so it's probably going to be a while till our next one, right?
Well, not too long.
Toad has this amazing idea.
It involves the snow.
It might be the funnest one yet. It's going to be a great final battle. So make sure that, you know, you subscribe and then you should wait for that episode. Maybe sometime in December, maybe even January, I don't know. But, hey, if snow's in November, then, hey, November, right?
I guess while you're at it, you can go ahead and like the video, so, yeah. And, yeah, I think that's pretty much it.
Who are you talking to?
What do you mean, who am I talking to?
You were just... What were you just saying?
What do you mean? I didn't say anything.
You were just talking about... What were you talking about again?
Oh, how my... That thing hurts?
No, after that...
Huh. Okay. So, well, you wanna, like, just go to bed?
It's the middle of the day.
Yeah, but, like, everything hurts.